Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus, and today we are going to see the third topic, that is technical review. So till now we have seen two type of review, that is the informal review and the walkthrough, and now we will discuss about the technical review. So let's start with our topic with a definition of technical review, and that is a peer group discussion activity that focuses on achieving consensus on the technical approach to be taken. So here people are gathering together in order to decide that what will be the technical approach which we have to take in order to fulfill the requirement. So that is what technical review is all about. So now let's see the what is the main purpose of this technical review. So the main purpose of this technical review is detecting the defect. So that is as usual in the last two topics also. And here the new thing is gaining the consensus, because here people are gathering together in order to see that what type of technical approach we will follow. So everyone should be on the same platform after the meeting that okay, this is a technical technique which we will be using in order to implement our test cases. So that is the main purpose here. Whereas the other purposes are improving the quality and gaining the confidence about the product which we are going to develop. And then the new ideas, because here we are talking the technical thing, the new idea should be welcomed, so that by providing that ideas to the author, we can motivate the author by providing the ideas or by giving him training or any other necessary support. So we have to motivate the author to implement in a new way. So this is all about the main purpose and other purposes of the technical review. So the new thing which we have seen here is the gaining the consensus, which we have not seen in the other two one. The next one is individual preparation is must, because here people are gathering together in order to discuss on a technical approach, and if they are not prepared, then what they will discuss about. So everyone should be prepared, come here and give their new idea, so that author will be motivated to implement in that particular way. Next one is review meeting is optionally led by the trained facilitator. So review meeting will be there here, it is must. But it is optional for the facilitator to come. Okay. Next one is who will be the reviewer. So reviewer will be a person who is peer to the author in the same discipline. If author is working in an automotive industry, then the peer reviewer should be from the automotive industry, so that he can provide the technical approaches to the author, because the reviewer is a quite senior person who can guide this author that what type of implementation the author should do. Okay, so the reviewer should be from the same discipline, and his peer, his supervisor or superior to him will be the reviewer. Next, here also the scribe is mandatory, so that whatever defect is found by the reviewer will be collected by the scribe, and then it will be maintained by him. Checklist is optional here again, so we will not depend upon the checklist, whereas the individual will be coming with a preparation that what type of technical approach they will be providing. And the last one is defect log. So we have to log the defects whatever we will found during this whole process, and then providing a review report which will be kept for the further reference. So this is all about the technical review. I will see you in my next video, and until then, happy testing.